to tell you that would ever make a change about you. It's hard to speak our minds, and then how come we never try? And to the 12th of it, I forget. Now I realize I can live without you. It's funny how we think we're right, but then the happens all the time. And now we're oh so happy in this world we live in. And we're never gonna break up on the big case and too far. About you, something strong could never come to, but I'm not sad about it, I just kind of laugh about it, now we're oh so happy in this world we live in, and we're never gonna break our bones cause we've carried them too far, now we're oh so happy in this world we live in. Never thought I had too much to say. Now caught up and I've got this new town. And I'm not thinking much about things. I'm just living for today.
Full name?
Daniel Corbett Sargent.
Okay, man. And whereabouts are you born?
I was born in Berkeley, California in 1969.
Keep on showing us this. disrespect, so I think it's time for you to change your hat, cause I'm ruining me so hard for you to fall right off your tracks. No, it's gonna bring it down today, and I told you once, and I told you twice, but you never seem to listen to me. I know what I'm gonna keep on telling everyone, I'm going over around your back. You can see where it's all right, no, you can't leave me, but I'm going over the golden handshake. So please don't follow with me, because I know just who I am. It's like you don't even have any fashion sense. I know if you really want to be someone, you'd be trying harder than what you've done. But you always seem so fine just out with all your friends. You know it's gonna break it down today. You know, I've told you once and I've told you twice, but you never seem to listen to me. I know where I'm going, keep on telling everyone I'm going over around and back. You can see where it's over, I know you can't believe me. Cause I know just who I am. La 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 la. Please don't bother with me, because I know just who I am.
Totally rad dude. He's just a total punk kid on his tricycle cruising down the street, burning up the road. He's just running over everybody in his path, man. He just doesn't care. There's this guy at the hat store. He's just totally bummed, screaming something at the kid. He's got his polyester suit on. Total New Deal newspaper stand right here. This guy's upstairs watching the Tyson's fight. He just got home from work. He's got a picture of his mom on the wall, but there's his mom out getting groceries for him. She's got the Inquirer in her pocket. She's totally bumming because she's about to get nailed by this cop. And the cop's boy not even paying attention. He's checking out this chick who's getting this guy's clothes off the wire. There's a bird totally trying to throw a rap on the girl. There's a perverted kid playing Nintendo down there just totally checking her out. Totally crazy graphics, man, but you can write whatever you want in there. I feel I'm not some son no more. I won't even know I
Steve Douglas.
Where are you from?
England originally, but now I live in San Jose.
Talk slower.
Okay. Hello. How you doing? We're at Paul's house.
What's your board like?
It's ugly.
I'll never let her stay. But then she